Hello friends, welcome to Holiday Special Vlogs. Today I am inviting you to see an amazing natural scenery of Abu Dhabi. It is nothing other than Fossil Dunes. The Fossil Dunes are located approximately 70 km south on Abu Dhabi Island. We can use Google Map to find out the location. There are no shops and restaurants nearby, so it is better you can take some water and some snacks with your trip. We know that Fossil Dunes are completely natural and were created by a mix of wind, sand and time. Similarly, these Al Wadba Fossil Dunes are formations of wind-swept sand permeated with calcium carbonate and hence hardened to form distinct, varied and abstract natural desert sculptures. Each fossil dune will change over time. It is wonderful to see that no two formations are ever the same. It is here we get a chance to view nature in an artistic way. These dune patterns are like works of art, each containing its own unique shape. The Minister of Climate Change and Environment asked all visitors to not touch or disturb the structures. Although they seem stable, the fossil dunes are fragile and can crack, break or collapse if disturbed. Visiting the site is completely free. We have to treat this site respect and it will be there to enjoy for many years to come and for many others to explore themselves. It is the best site for photography. The fossil dunes have been featured in movies like Star Wars, The Force Awakens 2015 and Six Underground 2019. When taking the photographs, please be careful that there is an army base not too far from the location, and hence certain sections of the road marked as photography and drone photography prohibited areas. This location is an attractive spot for sunrise and sunset, so a better time to visit this place is early morning or evening. It is a great place for camping. Thank you all for watching my video. I will upload these type of informative videos in future through my channel Holiday Special Vlogs. Please give me a thumbs up, share and subscribe. Once again, thank you all. Bye bye.